All right, everybody, so we've made it more than halfway through the week. I'm so proud of you. We are doing good. If maybe this first half of the week hasn't been that much to jump up and down about, let's make the second half something to jump up and down about, okay? Just not now, because now we're calming down, okay? All right, so let's get this evening routine done together. Remember, if something isn't done, pause the video, go and do that, as with all the videos. So after dinner, we have shined our sink. We have checked the calendar, which means we can then lay out our clothes. We can set up the launch pad. We can make sure dinner is appropriate for tomorrow. And we can also do our daily to-do list. Remember, if you've got appointment after appointment after appointment, you're not going to want to add too much stuff, and you're certainly not going to want to have a hard supper. Slow cookers, wonderful for this, okay? Then you're going to do your 5-minute room rescue, your 2-minute hot spot drill, wash your face, brush your teeth, possibly bathe if you do it at night, and then you're going to go to bed at a decent hour. And now we are set up for tomorrow to make tomorrow the best day we possibly can. All right, have a great day, great night the rest of the night, and I will see you tomorrow, okay, for Thursday.